6 a.m. day after Christmas. I throw some clothes on in the dark. The smell of cold, car seat is freezing. I'm really sleeping, I am. Driving back to her apartment.